Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. Today guys, I'm gonna explain to you how you can get up to 5000 gems per day and 15-16 million also gold. So every single day you can get 5000 gems and around 16 million gold. Let's see how you can do that. We're gonna start first guys with the gold. So first way, gonna see one by one all these ways and then gonna add up. So every day you should do Infinity Tower guys. From here you get 480,000. If you reach floor 75, you reach 480,000 gold, okay, per day. And this you can do on every character. Also gold dungeons, if you reach the last stage guys, you get 600,000 per each run. There are two, so 1.2 million from here. So these are the easier ways, the known ways. Then guys, from guild shop, so if you go to guild shop, you have this chest, gold chest, that you can buy every day. So this daily, 5 per day. Oh no, not this one, this one, random. A large random gold chest from 10,000 to 25,000. So this can give you around 100,000 gold per character per day. So if you multiply with 6, that's 600,000 gold from this large random gold chest guys. So if you're low on gold, this could be a decent method, but these are not the best. The best I'm gonna keep for last. Okay, let's see, another way to get gold guys is from weekly. So if you complete the weekly, every day you can do 3, each gives you 7, if you reach max level 100, 70,000 gold. Multiply by 3, that is 210,000 gold per day per each character. So that's quite decent guys. Okay, let's see next. Well, one of the best ways guys to get gold is doing duos guys. And I suggest to farm from level 6, 7 or 8. So because this let's see first why you should do that. Well, you get this warp gate level chest, level 6, 7 or 8, and you can get up to 10 per each run. So 10 per each run, and you can do around, let's say 5 runs in the morning, 5 in the evening, or more, let's say 10 in total runs per each character guys. So that will give you 100 of this chest per each character. And you should be able to do on all the 6 characters. That means 600 of this chest. Each chest, I'm gonna show you why you should do that. So each of these chests, let's see if I have should be in here somewhere. Okay, here, see, if I sell, each cost 5000 gold. See, 7.9 million for 1,000. So you can get 600 per day. That means guys, 3 million, because each is 5k. So 3 million gold from selling this chest, from warp gate chest, from duos. So that's also a good method. You can do even more than 3 million. You can farm more than 600 of this chest per day. But let's say 600, it's a doable, you don't need that much time to do them. Okay, now let's see other ways to get gold. Now they added this guys, in the shop gold you can buy with gems. So I would say one, you can buy every day if you really need gold, spend 1200 gems and get 2.8 million gold guys from here. If you want more, you can buy even 8 million with 3000 gems. So depending on what your need is and how many gems you have. And next I'm gonna show you how you can make 5,000 gems or up to 5,000 gems every day. So you'll have gems to buy one of these, or maybe you want to buy this one, doesn't matter, depending what you want, okay? So 2.8 million spending your 1,200 gems per day is not much, it's not expensive, guys. And that 2.8 million, they will add up, especially if you're low on gold. Okay, so let's see, what else can you do? Well, guys, do adventure. So from adventure runs, if you use clear tickets and or auto runs, you can get, let's see, let's do one run, and you should use your gold farming gear, guys. So the gear that gives you gold boost, okay, like I have in here, I explained to you in other videos. So try to get gear that will give you like accessories or Adept Vanguard full set, gives you 18% gold increase. Also the not this one, Wolfang accessories, two of them will give you 20%, and if you add also another rank 8 to another 10% stage gold increase. Also to make sure you have some gold increase traits, stage gold increase for costumes and for your gear, okay, stage gold increase like this one, the traits that will boost your gold a lot. And let's say you don't farm in the weekend when it's gold boost, let's see how much I'll get per one run. So me, I'm getting 26,000, let's say 25,000, guys, 25,000, and you should be able to do, let's say you'll do 100 runs per day, some with instant clear tickets and some just live on auto runs. That will cost 200 keys, adventure keys per day. That's not a lot. You can get way more adventure keys from fishing. So you can leave your character overnight until morning fishing. Until morning you get lots of adventure keys. Now you can buy also with gems 3,000 adventure keys. And I'm gonna show you in case you missed that. So support packs, that is for per week, one time per week. 3,000 gems, you get 2,500 adventure keys and 250 clear tickets. So this, those can be also useful if you want to farm using on adventure the gold. Okay, so in total, guys, I did the math. So from adventure you get around 2.5 million if you do 100 runs gold per day. So that's a decent amount. If you use also in the weekend, the gold boost 50%, you get more, even more. So depends on when you'll do. But at least 2.5 million you can get per day from adventure. So in total, guys, I did the maths. In total, if you do all this stuff, you get up to 16 million gold. 16 million gold from doing all this. If you, for example, if you don't buy with gems, you'll get around 10 million. So if you don't buy the gold with the gems, around 9, not 10 million, wait. Close, 7, 8 million per day. But if you buy also the ones with the gems, you can get up to 16 million, guys. Okay, now, so that's a lot. If you in 1 week it's 70 million at least, if not up even to 100 million gold every week. So that's a lot. Okay, next, how you can get gems. Okay, let's start. The first way, the easiest, guys, to get gems, it's ranking in top 5% in ranked duels. See right here, every day you can collect 60,000 gold and 100 gems. So 100 gems. And if you should do that on all the 6 characters, it's quite easy to get in top 5% in rank right now. So you'll get 600 gems from all the 6 characters per day. So that's the easiest way to get gems, guys. Next, do the daily. This is not hard. Now it's easier to do these dailies. So do the dailies. Oops. And once you reach 375 points, you get 100 gems. So 100 gems and 6 characters, it's another 600 gems. So far from this to 1200 gems. So these are two of the easy ways to get gems. Also guys, don't forget about the 200 gems that you can get from advertisement, from watching this advertisement per day also. So another 200 gems from here, so 1400 gems. Also the tower, Infinity Tower, guys, gives you, besides the gold, it gives you gems. It gives you 36 gems if you reach, in total, if you reach floor 75, 36 gems multiplied by 6 characters, it's around 200 gems per day. So another 200 gems from here, guys. So 1600 gems so far. Okay, let's see next. Another good way, and I suggest to do that, oops, not here, is from duels, guys. So duels, if you get 3 wins, you get, for 1 win, you get 50, from 3, another 100, so 150 gems per character per day. If you multiply, so if you get the 3 wins on all the 6 characters, you get 900 gems every day from here. I suggest to do that. It's not that hard to get 3 wins, guys. And besides that, you'll get from ranking, guys. So from ranking, see, I just got at the end of the week. Let's see what we got. So we got 1400 gems from being in Diamond League. You can get even more if you go higher. And 400 gems from solo win streaks rewards. So now we have win streaks reward besides that. So that will add up. So 1800 gems from one character. On the others, let's check how much I got. On the weaker ones. Let's go, for example, on my mage. Let's see if I got anything. Because mage is one of my weakest. So let's see. Hopefully I did the duels, yeah. So I got, see, I got 500 from the rank and 400 from the solo win streaks. So let's say around 1000. So 1000, guys, you can get per character. If you do an average, 1000 gems from ranking. This you get at the end of the week. So that means 1000 multiplied by 6 is 6000 gems at the end of the week. But if you divide by 7 days, guys, so 7 days, it's around 900 gems per day. So that will be around 900 gems from, if you divide the rewards of the ranking. So that's really good, guys. So when you do the duels, the 3 wins per day, you don't get just this 150. At the end of the week, you get another 6000, which means 900, around 900 gems every day. That's a lot. Okay, so I highly suggest to do the, at least the duels. Same thing, guys, you can do for team PvP. So from team PvP, you can get the same amount. So you can get 150 per day. So 900 from all 6 characters gems, plus another maybe 6000 at the end of the on the end of the week. But I didn't calculated also the ranking. I just calculated the daily 3 daily wins. So that will be another 900 extra gems per day, guys. Okay, so now let's see. So all this, if you add up, guys, all this, it's 5000, around 5000 gems per day, guys. So that means in 10 days you get 50000 gems, up to 50000. In 1 week, 35000 gems around. But even if you don't do, let's say, if you don't do the duels, the team PvP, you still get around 4000 gems per day. So it's still good, so around 21,000 gems per week, so it's still good, guys. So this won't take too much time, believe me. To do all this will take you maybe 2 hours per day maximum. Okay, so, and guys, there are other ways to get gems. So you have the gem mine, let's go. So these are extra ways to get gems. Okay, let's go to camp. So from the gem mine, and I recommend to level up. I didn't focus on leveling up. It's all still level 6, I think, right now. But if you manage to level up, you can gain also quite a decent amount of gems from the gem mine. So you can invest in here, and depending on the level, okay, you can invest more gems also. You get a better return for this, okay? So right now I invested 65,500 gems and I'll get 70,400. So that means around 4,500 gems in 2 weeks. So you have to wait for 2 weeks. So that's another 2,200 gems per week from here, guys. So it's not that bad. And the higher the gem mine is, the more gems you can get. So that's another way. Plus, keeping the gems in here will save you from spending all of them. That's actually a smart move because usually we tend to spend most of our gems on pets or gear and we get nothing. So, so guys, as you saw, it's not hard. And it won't take that much time, depending what you need more. You need more gems or gold, you can apply these things. Most of them then don't require that much time, and you can do them while AFK, especially for farming gold. Most of them you can do while you're AFK. For gems, the only thing needs your attention is the duels, but that won't take more than, let's say, maximum 1 hour if you are really bad at duels. To do on this all 3 wins on all the 6 characters. So let me know what you think. If you already applied this, if you already, most of you, I think you already know about these ones, but I'm sure there are always some new players that they still don't know about this stuff. So I keep making this video reminding from time to time for new players also. So okay, let's see. Also, I want to collect. Let's see how many gems I will get right now. How much I have? Let's check, and I will collect 33,000. I already collect some of them, so let's go and collect. See how many I'll get. I didn't focus that much, so me, I get around 20,000 gems per week. So let's see, duels I already. Also, I think I can get no team PvP. I didn't do. Let's collect the ones that. Okay, nice. 1,400 from this. Let's see the mage. I think I already got. No. Oh, yeah. Why is not showing? Okay, 1,000 from her. Let's go on the assassin. The most definitely you'll get from your main. Okay, duels. I already collected. Okay, another 1,150. Let's see the archer. So me, I don't do much team PvP. That's why if I'll do also the team PvP, will be even better. And assassin. I don't know if I collected. No, I didn't. Let's see. So 800. I didn't do much. On this one, let's see. From the main. Oh, 1,800. And I collected the ones from the daily. So 40,000, 75,000. So that's pretty good. And if you remember, 1 or 2 days ago I was under 10,000 gems. So that means I got, well, I got also from the, if you watched my previous video, from the grimoire. So from the grimoire, guys, if you have enough from the collection, you can get also extra gems. Okay, guys, so this was the video. Let me know if you already doing that, or maybe if you have better ways. And see you in the next video. Bye, guys.